set my buttons again. Because it resets every time I set the game. I always double check it. Oh, oh shit. Just forgot to hit record. Hopefully the internet doesn't crap out. I have toast. Toast. Hi, bunny. There's a bunny in my camera. Screen, I think. Yep, it's down screen. And then it's across. And then it's up and across. Damn it. So those who don't know, that's like the one big reset point this game has. If it's Light Hammer, Vital Hammer, Mystic Hammer, yeah, if it's Mystic, if one of the weapons are Mystic Vital Light, or if both of them are water, then you reset. If it's anything else, you can deal with it. Okay, let's try that again, shall we, chat? It was going so well up until that point. And I just have to not get into a random fight. Whew. I just have to hope for a better spawn. Save quite a bit of time there if I just didn't get into a fight. My goal is to get less than 230 in this one. That's my goal, chat. Keep that in mind. We good! I got a fire pipe. Or a fire hammer. I can't remember which one it was. There's a fire something, and that's what matters. Because if you got a fire thing, then you can more easily take out this jerk. Bam! Hit you with a pipe. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Bam. You have been waited. Waited. Apparently it's telling me to put that formation for some reason. I don't know why. Did it again. I needed that fight too. Oh, please don't scare me ever because I ran from that. I autopiloted. It'll be fine though. I'm not gonna mess up. Okay.
Okay.
Because I ran from that fight, I have to level up here. I'm wasting time. I don't like wasting time, and that's just because I fat fingered running away from the other fight. I'm not going to get screwed over by not properly leveling this time. That's not happening. There we go. Damn! God damn! I don't want to attack that one with Edward's pipe because he resists fire. I want to attack him with the other one. Hurt so bad. Weak to water my ass. Did something. At least it didn't heal it. You only need to say it once, Zero. I can see chat. I had to deal with the thing that my alarm was for. Cockroaches! Bunnies. They're hiding. They're hiding. They're munching on some hay right now. Yeah, I lost some time because I had to deal with the thing that my alarm was for. I don't think I actually need this. I'll have to go look at the world record run because I swear I don't actually need this. Camera angles, how do they work? Go up the fucking stairs, Kadelka. Thank you. Oh, it's a Mars enemy. We always kill Mars enemies. It's worth losing the time if I get a scroll. Good. See, that enemy right there can drop an item that makes it so I can one-shot the Apostle boss later. And the Apostle boss is the biggest headache boss in this entire run. So if you get into a random fight with one, it's worth it to eat the time save. know why the splits are like that. Should have made. I'm messed up or anything. Gross. Bonk. Folklore today? Folklore is hard to find. I have a copy of it. I've never played it before, though. Why my splits are, why the relief piece is highlighted. I'll mess with it later, it's fine. A monster. God, just let me run away. I was right on the edge of the screen too. Ugh. Open the fucking door, please? Sure, just don't run at all. That's fine. on Good Disc 2 score. This is the second time I've gotten hit by a fight in that area. I just want to get sub 230. Just want to get sub 230 game. Can you give me that, please? I cannot believe how long that took. At that point, I might as well have just killed him. Would have worked as well. Church nave. No cutscene. Almost to disc 3. Da 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 da. Okay, I got my disc ready. Okay, we're good. This is spooky fast. It is spooky. Is very spook. Is very much spook. Super spooks. Super spooky. That's why I play it. It's my two favorite things, RPGs and spooks. I didn't look at that. You goober. No. Kadalka. You goober. Doom da doom da doom da doom da doom da doom. Oh, there she is. And I was like, where's Kadelka? This is spooky. Super spooky. Nope. No cutscene. Only speed. Oh, right. Picked that up on accident. I didn't mean to. Might be losing time on this split. Because of bad movement. It's so hard to the control scheme for this game wants an analog stick, but you can't use an analog stick. It plays like it wants an analog stick. Gonna take 4. It's gonna take 4 spells to kill him. I That's the second time I've done that. Used the wrong thing. Magic, 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 magic. Damn it! I button spammed and accidentally attacked instead of using magic like a dumb. Maybe I'll still kill him though. There we go. It worked out. Stuck in the wall. You should help her, Kadelka. Leave me alone, Roger. Everybody loves you, but leave me alone. The fucking stairs every time. Every time. Getting better at it. Getting better at my routing. I'll just have to get lucky with all the random fights. This stair, though. This fucking stair. There we go. Usually a pain in my butt. Alrighty. Let's go! I swear to God. Camera angles, not even once. This is your last chance to get a scroll. Well, your last feasible chance, I should say. No scroll for us. Ah, darn it. I got fire without getting in a random fight. Into the catacombs again. Kadelka! She's like, no, I don't want to run. And here we go. Well, here we go in a second. Fighting Charlotte. It's pretty cool. Long Kadelka stream's awesome. Yup. God damn. 4.3k, holy crap. Yeah, I tried. I thought maybe. I was wrong. Bunny's hiding. You can sort of see him. You can see, like, maybe Garrus's foot. And the murder of number two? Yeah. Now we just have to beat the crap out of Charlotte. Even though I really should have equipped James with the evil horn before this, and I didn't, because I'm dumb. Hi, Charlotte! Aren't you looking lovely today? Looks like the creature out of Resident Evil Village. Mm-hmm. You suck, James. I really need to give him the evil horn. That's why he didn't do any damage to Charlotte. Oh, fuck. Murder, 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 murder? No, not murder. Make it to plus 20, but I am going to make it to almost 20. There's that at least. I really didn't need to revive him, I just was panicking. Sometimes, it be like that. Ah, tits. Give me the papers, give me the papers, give me the papers. Bow, 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 bow. Thing's called Jezebel. That's the name of this monster chat. The name of this monster is Jezebel. I kind of want to know why. I just accidentally attacked it. Cool. Cool. That's cool. Like, could you not? Could you not? Attack one of the other two. Like, they can take it just fine. Kill the Jezebel. That would be very nice. Stop attacking Edward, please. Just die! Take it. If I had it, I would have managed to kill it earlier, probably, if I'd actually properly hit with James. Hello, Daniel. No cutscene. No cutscene. No cutscene. Get the fucking arrows, Kodoka. I know they're there. The game is so bad at actually triggering triggers sometimes, like with doors or stairs or... a lot of times the stairs. Hey, look, the arrows I fucking knew were there. Getting those arrows cost me time. I'll just skip them next time. So I really don't need all three things of arrows. So as long as I get one of them, I'm fine. It's Cody. Yep, it's Cody. It's Cody, the game where I button mash and the game still won't do what I tell it to. Balls. Stupid random battles. Why y'all hate me so much? Why y'all hate me? I just want to finish this game in the next 45 minutes. Which is mostly gonna be up to Apostle, let's be honest. Keeps the player tense. The bugs are not intentional. They are never intentional. Sometimes they're helpful. Sometimes they're not. Wow, I almost always get a fight there. Glad I didn't, though. I'm doing this for a reason, I swear. I didn't actually mean to try to run away there. Oh. Once again. Something is megalith this guy wants. Appendage? What do you mean? Cthulhu appendage. Oh, you mean the evil horn? Yeah. That's better. I can't remember which two fights can get you a scroll. Here. I'll look into that for my next run, but... I just gave Kanelka 4 strength again. Okay. Yeah, because Apostle is such a pain in the ass, but in that room there, 2 out of 4 fights can net you a scroll, and if you get a scroll item, you can one-shot Apostle. Because Apostle is such a pain in the ass. Also, I cannot believe that I put 4 into strength again, because I was button mashing. I did last time, though, so I guess it's fine. I messed that up. That's fine. I should match the level up, it happens. I did it last run, so it's fine. I was supposed to hit put reflect on Edward and I forgot. But he's got the HP that he can take a hit. Okay, let's see how long Apostle takes this time. Wiggles. How long is he gonna wiggle for? I almost messed that up. Because he didn't stop wiggling, he started casting. He's still a wiggling. He's wiggling behind the casting. Stupid apostle. Yep! What did I tell you? He's a wiggling. Fuck it. Okay, never mind. He can't do shit. Hedrick can't do shit against Apostle. $420. Nice. Still safe to cast. As long as. Fuck! Well, I just killed the boss. I shouldn't have questioned it. See, if Kodelga had gotten a flare off before the boss finished its spell. Okay, no, it's still fine. Cool. Because if the boss could have started a wiggling after casting its spell. But I got lucky. He's a wiggling! Jerk. He's still wiggling. He's lying right now. He's lying to you. He's still wiggling. Apostle's still wiggling. He's still a wiggle boy. See? He's still wiggling. He's gonna keep wiggling. He's still wiggling. He was doing his casting animation. That's the one you have to watch out for. Is he wiggling? He's not wiggling. I repeat, he's not wiggling. I get lucky. Come on, luck. Damn it! might have detailed a puzzle. Yep, I just healed a puzzle. Because he got to turn in before Kadaka did. It was only 800 and it was the only one time, so it's fine. I shouldn't have risked it. Okay, I still got 2 minutes to kill it. Ish, before I start losing time. 2-3 minutes. Oh shit, he's casting! Oh no! I might have just healed him with James. See, I got tripped up by the wiggle or the casting. Yeah, he's still wiggling. God damn it. Fuck you! Puzzle, I hate you so much. Yeah, this is by far, hands down, without a doubt, the worst fight in the game. It's also the most RNG fight in the game. You are entirely at the whim of the enemy's RNG. That's why getting a thing is so important. Why getting a scroll is so important, because you can literally cut out the entire fight with one scroll. By the way, a scroll is an item that does 9,999 points of damage. There are a couple chances, but it takes a lot of time. Or it can potentially take a lot of time. That's why I did the random fight. God damn it! That's the first time that's ever happened. She actually ran out of MP. This fight takes so long. And here I go, I'm losing time. Call I made. Records, what now? An hour and a half. Perfect RNG. That's how. Also playing on an emulator. Because Kadelka doesn't separate between playing on emulator and playing on console. It only has runs on emulator. Therefore, load times are better. Especially if you're playing from ISO on an emulator instead of playing from disk. Can you die, please? I want to finish this fucking game. I got things to do. No, I'm not risking it. Also, getting a scroll for fucking Apostle. Only fight in the game that's really RNG heavy, except maybe Mira. Mira's a little bit of RNG, but not nearly this bad. Oh, I didn't actually need to do that. Also, if instead of putting those points in, if I put those points into intelligence instead of putting them into strength on accident, I probably would have beaten them sooner. Because I would have had more intelligence score. Also, there's the fact that all the items that you get have a randomized stats, so you could have more or less intelligence than you did in the run before. God damn. Well, there goes my... Last disc. But yeah, hopefully once I'm able to actually play from a PS2 instead of a PS3, my times will go down even more because loading. Load slower on PS3? Yes, because PS3 doesn't have access to the fast disk speed option that the PS2 does. So fastest way to play PS1 games, at least from console on disk, is on a PS2 using the fast disk speed option. It's faster than the PS2 does emulation because there's no equivalent to the fast disk speed option on PS3. You see the difference a lot with games like Clock Tower on the PlayStation, because it causes the cutscene, fastest speed mode causes the cutscene to go nuts. And it can cause some games to go nuts, but it causes all games to go faster. a better time. I'm not gonna get the time I want, but I'm gonna get a better time. Fucking apostle. It's always fucking apostle. Oh, what the fuck are you doing, Kadelka? You got things to do, bruh. Places to go, people to see, lanes to murder. I always have a did I pick up the pendant moment at this point. You can't finish the game if you didn't pick up the pendant. Which is why it's an actual split on my thing, because then I can't forget it, because I can't do the split if I didn't, you know. Hitting at the tentacle hole and I can't pull her. That's fine. Just have to do all these fights super cleanly and hope not to get into a random fight going up the tree or going up the church. I am not nearly as powerful this time as I was in my last playthrough. Coming up the enemy designs? It's just horror. It's just a horror. Horror. I did it again. Button mashed into a physical attack. One of the reasons why I kind of want to position James behind Kadelka, and just to prevent things like that from happening. Because usually he gets equipped with Evil Horn. Oh, that's bad. Oh no. That's not good. I could die here. Okay, there was one. But I might be able to use Edward and James's corpses to my advantage. Oh, thanks. Fuck. I lost 1:30 on there. Oh well. Can you go up the fucking thing, please, Kadelka? I swear to God! Kadelka, you're the worst. Upside, there's two of them. Downside, the one with the body has twice the HP almost. Rude. Yes, I can, and no, I'm not going to. That's slow. Did it again! Motherfucker! Ow! Rude. One of them. No, 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 I'm not fucking this up again. I need to keep Edward alive this time. Yeah, I'm not powerful enough, so all of these fights are gonna take longer. I didn't get the good RNG there, in terms of where my combat prowess is at. That's it. This is fine. Huh. This is fine. Yeah, see, I've already lost a minute. Because my character's just not powerful enough. Oh fuck, I don't have listicles. I could lose the run here. Cause I don't have anything to get HP back for her. Yeah, I think I just lost the run because I have no way of getting HP back. It's not being underleveled, it's being understated. There's a difference in this game. And Kadok is dead. Very, very end, and I lost. Womp womp womp. Welcome to what can happen with Kadelka, you guys. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream here. Because I'm beyond due for it. Has no power. It has all the power. What are you talking about? That's literally what caused that was RNGesus. Not right now. I'm into the stream right now.